sparks come from the action of metals or minerals that oxidize when they're being fired. And tin, when it oxidizes, clouds.
She looks like, is this guy gonna give me a test on all this shit? How much is it worth?